join the family of First Lutheran Church as we prepare our hearts and minds for the joyous celebration of our Savior Jesus with Advent devotionals from Wait Upon the Lord.
Hello, my name is Susie, Unity Lutheran Church. I'm here to bring you today's devotion, Ministering Angels. Above him stood the seraphim. Each had six wings. With two, he covered his face. And with two, he covered his feet. And with two, he flew. Isaiah has a thing or two to say about angels. He calls them seraphim. They surround God's throne. They praise God, saying, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The whole earth is full of his glory." Using some tongs, one of the angels takes a coal from an altar and touches the prophet's mouth. Then the angel says, "Behold, this has touched your lips. Your guilt is taken away and your sin atoned for." During these waiting days of Advent, we also think a lot about angels. An angel tells Mary that she is going to have a son named Jesus. Another angel tells Joseph to take Mary as his wife. Still, another angel tells the shepherds to go to Bethlehem, saying, "For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord." And then there are myriads of angels singing, "Glory to God in the highest, and peace to his people on earth." Thank God for angels. Thank God that angels point us to Jesus. Thank you, Father, for Isaiah's angels, and for the angels of Bethlehem, who pointed us to Jesus. Amen.
Thank you for being with us for our devotional time today. Join us for worship in person or virtually online at First Lutheran Church, where God is always open.